Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot and we are back playing Afrika on the PS3. We have completed the initial tutorial type level and now we're heading off our first proper mission. And we've got a little side mission as well. We have to get a photo of a Maasai giraffe drinking and we have to get a photo of a lovely jubbly zebra. Guys, let me know, how do you say zebra, zebra? I say zebra, but I keep saying zebra, but it's zebra. Zebra. We have to get a photo of a zebra head on, like get its face right up in its face. That's the idea. Jambo lede. No, bad BestInSlot. This time we're photographing a giraffe drinking water, right? Well said. Let's go to a valley oasis and wait for an opportunity. Go ahead, hop in back. Here we go. I think I sound Indian still. Am I just insulting everybody? Anyways, off we go. Lovely dusk kind of... Oh. Okay. Lovely kind of dusk weather, a little bit of fog drifting in, you know. Very atmospheric. Lovely jubbly. Hippopotamuses! Hello! Oh, aren't that hippopotamus? It is hippopotami, as I want to call them. Hippos are bathing at the hippo pool. It's a great chance for some photos. Okay, let's hop out the car. I figured out some things, right? Number one, ninja mode, basically. Number two, the ability to zoom in. So we're going to get close, but not too close. This feels too close. Zoom. The zoom is... No! Ah, Mr. Hippo! Don't eat me! Don't eat me! Ah! Nah, I'm sorry. Okay, let's try that again. Because the photo was okay, but it kind of got its face cut off at the bottom. I think I've had better. That'll do, though. We're not here to photograph hippos, but it's nice to see them. You can get a good look with the binoculars. Look at him, little hippo. Beautifully textured, beautifully animated, very lifelike. You can see the one behind him. Look at the little ear flicker, little ear waggle. This is an opportunity for a photo. It may eat me, but it's an opportunity for a photo. Hello, puppet. Oh, this is really cool. If you sit still, they don't really interact with you much. It's when you start moving, they start to freak out. I'm moving towards them anyway. That is a beautiful photo. I can't not take that photo. Bam! Wouldn't mind getting the sun out though. Which isn't going to be possible. Okay, I'm pretty happy with that photo. Ah, no! Leave me alone! Hippos kill more people than any other animal in Africa. I do not want to be another statistic. Where's the car? Ah! Leave me alone! I'm so nice, I don't deserve this kind of shoddy treatment. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's ramming. Ah, it's gonna eat me! I didn't get in the car in time. Ah! I just got killed by a hippo. Game over! Game over! Phew! Are you alright? No photo is worth risking. I can't do French accents. Okay. Let's go again, shall we? This time, don't get eaten by a hippo. Tippity-top plan. I do have the best plans. Not being eaten by hippos is one of the best plans I've ever come up with. I'm quite excited to see a rhino. Hakuna, Matata. Nope. Yeah, okay, let's go. This time, can we not stop for the hippos? Because I... Ooh! What are they? Lemurs? I think they may be lemurs. Interesting. We'll get them someday. Okay, don't care about the hippos this time. They'll eat my face. Let's just go. Now let me back in. Ah! Screw you, hippo! That's what you get for eating my face. My delicious, nutritious face. Bloody Nora, right. Why are we taking a detour so the hippos don't follow us? Are the hippos incapable of following us this way? Why don't the hippos follow us anyway? The hippos are working for the FBI. And this man is an undercover drug ring, smuggling cocaine throughout Africa. And the hippos, no. The hippos are not impressed. Now, I've been doing some research. Maasai giraffes drink water every approximately 3 days, because water's very scarce. They have to drink every 3 days approximately. Like a camel, they kind of store water very well. Not as well as a camel, but you get the point. Hopefully, I don't have to sit here for 3 days to get a photo of one drinking. I mean, it's Africa. It's bloody hot, right? Oh, good job scaring all the animals away there, bro. Yeah, that was great. Okay. Where's the blimmin' giraffes? They're blimmin' miles away. Okay, let's focus on the zebra for now then, since there's no giraffes in the region. That's the zebra there. And he's kind of facing towards me. Come on, beautiful. Okay, I'm going to get a little bit further. No! Come back! It's a nice photo, but it doesn't do much for me. It needs to be head-on, needs to be facing me, like walking towards me. If I can get in front of this one here. Okay. It's better. It's not great. I'm hoping he'll just kind of come towards me. Come on, Poppet. This one on the left, I'm going to get around in front of it. No! Ah! Quapah! I love doing it. It makes you feel like a proper little photographer because you're turning the remote as you would... Oh. You're turning the remote as you would turn the camera, you know, to take that kind of photo. On the left. Hello. Wah-pah. 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 You're beautiful. The camera loves you. What are you wearing? It's bizarre how amazing it feels, but it's really fun to do. It feels like a paparazzi. If like zebras happen to need paparazzi for some disturbing reason. It's worth noting just how beautifully these animals move. I mean, the animation's phenomenal. One of the, I read a few reviews of this. Sorry, Poppet. I read quite a few reviews of this game before I started playing it. Just because, out of curiosity more than anything else. And one of the main complaints was something like, how stiff the animations are in the animals, that they're not realistic. I think they look phenomenal. Look at the ear of that giraffe every now and again. Oh, no, never mind. Photo time. Is it? Is it? Nope. Is it? Come on, photo time. Photo time. Bellissimo! 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 Cool. Now, I've got to tell you guys something. Out of the good of my heart and wanting to be honest and such things, I actually did this video before, but it died for some reason, the recording. I'm going to try and get a better photo. Uh-oh. Come on. Mmm, look how delicious the... Oh, that'll do. I did a recording of this before. The recording died, so I'm playing through this again. Basically, and because I saved it, I had to replay through the first level and such things again, but not a big deal. Anyways, the point is... that last time I did this, I was sitting here for 40 blimmin' minutes waiting for a giraffe to drink water. It did it when I first turned up, and then a zebra ran into it and spooked it. And then it just didn't do it again. They walked back and forth, refusing to drink any water. And I was here for God knows how, 40 minutes plus, nearly an hour, just sitting here staring at the screen, waiting and waiting for a giraffe to bend over and drink some water for the first time in its life, seemingly. It felt like they were waiting 3 days between drinks. Admittedly, quite like how a nature photographer is, because nature photographers, they're going to do a documentary or something, and this like 5 minutes really exciting documentary clip that you see in a nature documentary, that took them like 2 years to film half the time, because they just sit there day after day after day after day after day, just waiting for something worth filming, basically. It's a really, really, really dull job. punctuated by moments of sheer amazing excitement, you know. Quite weird. I liken it to being a goalkeeper in football, because for a long time, a goalkeeper for a decent club, because for a long time, you're not really doing anything. I want to get a photo of whatever these are over here. But for a long time, you don't do anything, and then suddenly you have to do loads at once. I think it's a lemur. No, it's a monkey. It's very hard to get a decent photo of monkey. Although I don't know if they're running rather than playing with each other. Not like that. Come here, Poppet. Not wandering too far. I'm right by the blimmin' tent. Is there any in the trees? Hello! Okay, that'll do. That'll do. Nobody can see me. But I am a bush. Ooh, are they figs? Figs are delicious. Figs and cream cheese, oh my god, the dream. Wah-pah! You're beautiful! You're fabulous! Try and get a little closer. Doesn't matter if it gets scared away because I've got the photo now. Hello? Mr. Monkey? Have you gone? I think it's gone. Hello, Poppet. The reason I'm taking multiple photos is you can only store so many photos at a time. So the idea is if we take lots of photos, then at some point when I go do a clear out, we can just keep the ones that we really like. Also, we can buy a photo frame and like hang up the one that we like best. Where's the blimmin' car? My super duper pink Jeep. God damn, that's a pink Jeep. What are they over there? Ooh, they're new. We'll get them next time. It's such a pink Jeep. Ram. Hell of a little trip, that. Hell of a little trip. We went like 2 yards. Was that really necessary, sir? Really? Liddy, how was the safari today? It was phenomenal, my friend. It was phenomenal. You look satisfied, very satisfied. I always am. You satisfied? Wait, no. I'm sure you were a very satisfying human being. I'm not going to tell you you satisfied me, though. For the good of being a PG-13 channel, frankly. Laptop. Transfer photos, lovely. Okay. I'm waiting. Don't worry, game. The 60s have called and they want me to wait. Okay, so let's submit all our animals to this one first of all. You can tell the camera's just quite low quality. You can see it's very blurry in a lot of ways. I'm hoping that will stop happening as we get better cameras. Lovely. And is there any more? Is there any more for this? Or is it just that? Oh, Hippo. Bloody hell, sorry. I'm going to submit that one just in case. Might find something random. Bad angle? The angle is fantastic. Look at that booty. What's wrong with the angle? It's phenomenal. Aww. Okay. Where's my hippos? I took a lot of photos, didn't I? Where the hell are my hippos? Where are my hippos? What? I'm getting serious epilepsy here. Where the hell have all my hippo photos gone? Oh god. Number of transferable photos. 160. Come on! Aww. It's got rid of my hippos. I don't understand why. Whatever. I didn't even want to send a hippo photo. Yeah. Right. Maasai giraffe drinking water. At least that one came through. That's gotta be full buddy Nora. Yeah, good enough. What did I get out of 20k? 17.7, I'll take that. Not bad. And we've done a mission. And we get a video of a giraffe drinking water. What a reward. Okay, and this is the zebra one. Zebra. Damn it. I got a really good one for this. Where is it? That one. Oh, bellissimo. That, if that isn't full marks, it's going to be trouble. There we go. See, the game does appreciate my genius. It's very nice of the game. Okay. Research request. Herd of Thompson's gazelles. Since you're doing research on the Duma Steppe, I had a favour to ask you. Are you familiar with an animal called Thompson's gazelle? They favour flat plains with a wide view. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Cool beans. Let's check our photo gallery. This is my full photo gallery. Where are my hippos? Is it because the hippo ate me? Did I lose all my photos because the hippo ate my face? That may be the problem, you know, guys. I didn't really think about that. Interesting. Damn hippos. Can't believe they ate my face. What did I do to deserve such travesty? Ah, ah. I'm so nice to the hippos. Hippo, 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 hippo. See? I made them a song and everything. We should write a song about hippos. I'm in a songwriting mood today. Another monkey. Hello, Mr. Monkey. Jambo le de. We need a photo of Thompson's gazelle. Let's head for the umbrella tree. Okay. Oh, God. Worst photo I've ever taken. Did not mean to do that. Can we stop by the hippos, sir? I need to take a photo of the hippos. It's not going to be as good, because, frankly, my hippo photo was phenomenal. I'm really gutted I've lost it. Where's the hippo pond? Hippo? I think we're going a different direction, aren't we? Yeah. Bugger. Oh well. The next mission's the hippo one anyway. This is the last mission I've done. Like, I did this mission, stopped the recording, that's when the game died. So hopefully, this time all goes hunky-dory. And the next episode, like I just said, it is a hippo mission, so I'll be able to redeem myself. I'd also like a photo of a buzzard that isn't rubbish. A vulture, even. I keep saying buzzard for some reason. Hep. Hopefully that'll do. At the moment, it's just about getting them onto the list. You know, the list of animals and the encyclopedia thingamajiggy. I'll worry about other stuff down the line. What's that there? Toby. My name's Toby. If you haven't seen Rooch, you've not lived. Stop! God damn it. We need like a stealth fighter jet or something. That would make life so much easier. Yeah, we'll be back for you. Okay, here's our gazelle. Loads of the bloody things. They're all facing the wrong way. Every single one of them is facing away from me. Be sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Okay, we're just gonna get. Oh, beautiful! Look at the little tail sparkle! Ah! See, this is where I need like a wide lens. No, it doesn't work with that. Okay, I'm gonna try and get over here. I will become. I'm not wandering too far, I'm becoming the bush. Termite hills. Cool. Look at his little tail. I'm just going to watch him for a second with the binoculars. Look at the animation. It's fantastic. They look so good. Everyone's got a little tail waggle, 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 waggle. Little ear flicks every now and again, to, like trying to knock off some flies and stuff. Don't know why he's stamping. Oh, hello. Photo opportunity. Need to get a bit closer though, if we can. Ninja mode. Oh. I'm trying to get this shot in my head. There, that's what I wanted. Ninja. Hip. Ah! Aw! Come back, beautiful! I didn't really mean to sort of charge at his face then. Not really surprised he ran away. This one, however. Come on. Sometimes it's quite easy to accidentally use the binoculars rather than the camera, because the button to get the binoculars out is the same button you use to take a photo with the camera. So, it does happen a lot. Yeah, that'll do. Let's go. What's that there? Oh, it's a gazelle. Now, the Jeep, I wasn't really meant to hop out the Jeep, so the Jeep's obviously going to run. The Jeep looks teeny tiny, it's like a micro machine. The Jeep's going to come down, get in the way of all the gazelles, and then we're going to leave instantly anyway. We're going to leave instantly anyway. Let's go! Ram. But I didn't want him to get too close and scare him in the way. It's not even close to what the music sounds like. It's a fun little game, this. It's apparently goes on forever, and sometimes it can get a bit boring. When I was waiting for the giraffes, I was dying inside a little bit last time I did this, but it's that kind of game. It's relaxing, it's more about observing nature and stuff than it is about anything else. Not all games have to be. I mean, there's nothing wrong with a little bit of. I'm just saying. I'm really annoyed I lost my really good hippo photos. I was really happy with them. One of them was going to be the one that I got framed and stuck on the wall. But no, the game hates me. Hopefully we've got another couple of animals though that we can submit for this thingamajiggy. As well as the other mission. And we get to find out what our other missions are going to be for the next episode. Lots of exciting things are happening. What's that there? Is that a monkey? Yeah. What's the car doing? Car, stop it. Car. Jambo, lady. Damn it. It's just not the same when he doesn't say Jambo. Who even are you? Okay, laptop. Transfer photos. Bing. You have signed in with AOL Broadband. Okay, so let's submit these first. No hippo. Oopsie daisy. There we go. Come on, that's a nice. I'm really happy with that. I think composition-wise, it really works. Yeah, I can say camera things. Lens. Aperture. Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. Now there's no use crying over every mistake. Cool. One more. Wait, is there one more? I think I got them actually. Maybe I can submit the gazelle one and get something randomly. Actually, this is a really good way to check how good a photo is before I submit it for the mission. Yeah, think about that. So that one was a B. Now, I think that was the best one. It was that one, but we're going to try that one. Come on, A. Not really any better. It's pretty much exactly the same. Okay, it looks like B's my max for this. That's fine. It's not a big deal. Hopefully it's the same score. Oh no! How did the angle become bad when it was fine a minute ago? How did it go from a B to a C in 2 seconds? Ah! Oh god, the agony. Right, it's bedtime. Beddy bye-byes. Okay! We're gonna wind down till tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen. Oh. Okay, we're gonna have a couple new missions. So we have a look. Tree monkey with black face. We're looking for a shot of a vervet monkey climbing a tree. Now, I don't think my monkey photos are tree climbing photos, but I think we're going to submit it just in case and give it a go. He's not climbing the tree, he's sitting in the tree. Does that count? Oh, it does. Oh, cool. Points, 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 points. Points mean prizes. 10,000. Sweet. Okay, so. Good day, Liddy. My name is Mav... How to identify a Topi. You know what? I've probably got this photo as well. I think that one will... You can see it, can't you? Basically, what they're looking to do is... distinct black pattern at the base of their legs. You can see it on a couple of... You can see it definitely on that one. The black pattern's really clear at the hind legs. It's not a fantastic photo on its own. Called a good grade, excellent and marvellous. Do I have to go to bed again? Just banging these missions out like it's nothing. Banging them out, ladies and gentlemen. Banging them out. I'm going to stop saying banging. Okay, one more time. Come on. Email. What? Eric, where's my missions? Do I have to take a photo of the... Ah. See, last time I got a mission here to take a photo of the hippopotamus. I got a new email. Go, take a photo of a hippo. But now I can't. That mission's not there. Ooh, photo frame. Why not, eh? Oh, there it is, look! Cool! Okay, what's my best photo? So far. It's probably that one with the zebra, isn't it? Oh, that's rubbish. Bugger. Okay, whatever, that'll do. That's beautiful! That's really cool, I like that. We're gonna get a damn good photo of a hippo though. I think that's the problem. I think the fact that I didn't get a photo of a hippo this time is what's stopping me getting the mission. Because clearly getting the photo of the hippo is like part of the storyline because we did have to get out of the car and all that kind of jazz. So we're gonna end it here. But I shall see you lovely people in the next episode as I start the hopeful save process. Boop! I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Thank you very much for joining me. Next time around, we are going to go get ourselves a photo of a hippo, come back, and that should give us the hippo mission, which is to capture a photo of a hippo whilst it's yawning. Very exciting. Yawning means it's about to eat my face. Oh well. Thank you for joining me. I've already done that bit. Please like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.